Okay, it's October 25th, 2016. It's 9:42 a.m. I'm going to try to compose myself and not swear and cuss because there's the realm of stupidity in this country is just mind-boggling. We've got chemtrailers out here that sprayed. There's their infamous X, one of many X's they put up in the sky. And the sun's right there. You can see faint lines going that way, and you got one going there. And look at that stuff right there. You see that stuff looks like a thin layer of smoke up there? It's not, folks. It's not a thin layer of smoke. Those are what they call chemicals, okay? Look, there's one. I'm still going to use the term that they are because that's what they are. There's a spray bastard right there, if you can see him. Coming out of the northeast, flying southwest. Over here in the sky again. I have to zoom out so you can get a bearing on where it's at. Okay. Okay, that's up in the northwestern sky. That's west. That's west right there, actually. Northwest. You know, that's west, northwest. And the trees in the way. So, but you see all that stuff right there, okay? The only type of proper and correct use of the word cloud would be a chem cloud, a chemical cloud. Now, up there is a jet plane. I can't see out there, and there's a viewfinder. You can see it up there somewhere. It's leaving a contrail. The exhaust, or whatever you want to call it, coming off the back. Well, I don't know if I can zoom in on it because it's hard to see in this that powder blue shade of a used to be sky. But if you can see it up there on there, if it comes out on here, I zoom out. He's got a contrail coming out behind him because it's dissipating. It's if you look up there, it looks like about 2 inches behind it, and then it's disappearing. It's disappearing. And you know, with the way these other chemtrailers are spraying the spray bastards, that's not, I don't think that's one unless that is a different formula now that they're using. Okay. But, he's going right with that little thick mix of chemicals. His exhaust is disappearing behind him. There's no remnants back there. But all this other stuff up there looks like smoke, and again, people misspeak when they say clouds, unless they're talking about chem clouds. That's what they are. It's a clear what used to be sky. It's not the sky anymore. It's a used to be sky, okay? So, and the people that laugh and giggle about that will be the ones that will be choking the most. And they still won't get it, you know. That's, you just can't reach some people. Stupid has no realization of stupid. Stupid just remains stupid. I mean, if anything else, it just makes me more sick to my stomach. Now, if I can zoom in on that one more, if I can find him. Right there. You see that one there? Okay, you see it disappear? See it fading away? No way! Look how long that one is. That is a chemtrailer. That is a spray bastard. It amazes me still. I mean, they've been doing this since the 1930s, maybe, perhaps, some form of it. But they've been wanting to terraform the atmosphere since they could get their butts up off the ground. And they're destroying the planet with this stuff. They use the stupid people that are worried about global warming. God. I mean, the swearing I used to do was so, it is very heartfelt in my other videos. I'm cussing because, you know, it's pretty much true. If you're that stupid, if you're okay with, not okay, but if you really, he swears so much, he calls him his names. Well, because it's pretty much true, but I'm trying not to. But then you don't hear anything about this stuff. You don't hear anything about this stuff up in the sky. Nothing. Because you're stupid. And that's a nice way, but it's the truth. You're stupid. because, you know, you allowing this, you are, by your silence, you know, if you ever heard the true statement, silence is consent. You're not saying anything, so you're okay with it. You consent to letting them do this. Okay? I am not. I refuse. Look, oh, there is a spray bastard right there. I wasn't even looking, seeing him right there. They're spraying today, the 25th of October. It's about 10:45 now, a.m. So, you know what? It's okay. Don't worry about it. Go back to sleep. Stick your thumb up where you know where. Suck on it for a while after, and then put it back up there. And every once in a while, suck on it for a while and then put it back up there. Because you're okay with all that. You're okay with all that. There's not one cloud in the sky unless you put the word chemical or chem in front of it. There are no clouds in that sky. So, or that almost, that used to be sky. I'm sorry, I'm even refusing to use the right terminology. That used to be sky. I'm going to title this G-rated chemtrails. G for gore. There you go. Don't forget when your little babies are choking and spitting up blood. I tried. I've been trying to tell you for 20 years almost. So, now it's on you. You know better. You can't understand the swearing because I called them spray bastards, and that's the only swearing I used in this video. These are the facts. Look it up if you want to. You'll always come up with an excuse. It'll always be other than what it actually is. So, choke on it.